Good morning and welcome to the Norfolk Coast area of outstanding natural beauty and the village of Cley. And I'm going to be doing a 3 mile circular walk around this wonderful nature reserve. Now there's a visitor centre that sits just up on a hilltop over there and it has some wonderful views over the reserve. You can see multiple pools, you can see all the hides. It's absolutely a great place to visit. And this walk, I say, is about 3 miles. It's going to take me along the edge of the reserve. There's three hides just over here, round along the coast. There's a viewing screen just on the coastal side, and then a hide on the far side of the reserve over there as well. Now you do have to pay to visit the hides, but you don't have to pay to walk around the reserve. And most of this film is going to be, of course, the wildlife and the scenery of this lovely area.
Thank you.
We're just following the path along the western side of Cley Marshes now, and there's a wonderful view over Blakeney Marsh on my left. Loads and loads of people doing a circular walk there today, and there's a great view back to Cley Mill over there. That dates to the 18th century and is Grade 2 star listed, and is holiday accommodation now, so you can actually stay there, but it is very expensive. Make sure you keep an eye on the marshes both sides, because these pools are literally alive with wildlife. We've got some brinkies over there. We've seen marsh harriers flying around, and occasionally you might even see a bittern fly over as well.